Alright, this is, I guess, what we used to call Revenge of the Worm. It's just blew the cap off, and it's... Here, Shane, I need the ball. We're trying to deal with this situation here. I think I'm going to have to take some of it out because we can't keep an airlock on it right now. At least all the chunks are floating up to the top that made it through the strainer. That's one good thing.